In a good downwind in probably 20 knots and big waves, we were like pretty fast, and then suddenly my hook snapped.
And we know that when that happened, there's a big risk of hitting the rudder. And then the speed that the boat hit CP with, I immediately knew it was gonna be bad.
I was having all these thoughts in my head that my campaign is over and I'm probably not gonna be running again, maybe, like even just like that this can be something I have for a lifetime. So that was pretty scary, but they were pretty quick in the hospital to tell me that you're really lucky and it's only the muscle that got damaged. And that was the most important thing for them, that the nerve is not damaged. And of course that was like a big relief for me.
We are back on the water here right now in Aarhus, and CP is back sailing after the 3 months injury.
Okay, the leg is doing better than I expected. I can't really feel much pain, so that's really, really good. I can feel I'm a little bit slower, so I think the muscles still need to recover, but all in all it's like really positive. We had one time today actually where I fell out of my harness opened up. And just that feeling is a little bit scary, I think. Extra scary now.
Yeah, and even though the accident didn't happen to me, I've also had in the night nightmares about the feeling of falling, like dropping out of the trapeze, and also had another one of like an injury. So I guess it's actually, even though you feel like everything is fine, it's still something we are gonna carry.
And for sure, we also changed the hooks we are sailing with, and I can see that every time I'm hooking in, I'm making sure that the hook is on where before was more like just clicking in fast. So all these things is for sure a little bit like a part of the injury. We are for sure hungry, and we are spending a lot of time on the water and in the boat park, and it's fine. Like we're enjoying it, and it's really nice to be back. So it's big motivation.